Escobar season has returned.
It's been a long time. It's life or death for me now. But you know, there's no turning back now. This is what makes me. This is what I am, Billy.
You can hate me now.
QB.
But I won't stop now. Cause I can't stop now.
Brave heart.
You can hate me now.
Come on.
But I won't stop now. Cause I can't stop now. You can hate me now. You can hate me now.
Do it now. Do it now. Do it now. Don't hate me. Hate the money I see, clothes that I buy, ice that I wear, flows that I try. Close your eyes, picture me rolling sixes, money folding, chickens, honeys that swollen, the riches, knives get in ya. Most critically acclaimed, Pulitzer, prize winner, best storyteller, thug narrator, my style's greater, model data, big threat to a lot of you haters. Commentators ringside try, watching my paper, almost a decade, quite impressive. Most of the best is in the essence, but it's rap stuff that I stand for, expanding more to the big screen. Bill Gates dreams, but it seems you'd rather see me in jail with state dreams. Walk me off the scene fast, but good things last, like your favorite MC, still making some mean cast. First rapper to bring a platinum black back to the projects, but you still wanna hate? Be my guest, I suggest. Do it now.
With a clock situation, here's the point guard taking charge. Lyles has to heave up the three, and hit goes down for Dathan Lyles. Can bring it. Bobby Braswell and his coaching staff, whatever they said inside the locker room.
Do it now, coach, do it now.
This team to shoot, Lyles blows right by and gets it to go. Little guy right through the big man. Pressured by DePaul, even off the turnover, and they don't stop the point guard, Lyles. He goes straight to the basket, and Oliver Purnell does not like that. He wants a timeout immediately.
Completely down.
Moses Morgan, no good, short of the jump shot. Here comes Northridge again. Lyles all the way to the basket. First layup. He hit another gear when he got at the free throw line. He shoved it down. Let's go back and watch the fifth gear here. Lyles, as he gets the free throw line, boom, he's gone. And Brandon Young was pretty quick, and he couldn't keep up with Lyles, and Lyles just blew right by him. Down low, and a dunk for Lenny Daniel. Beautiful execution. Bobby Braswell calls the set play from the sideline. Worked to perfection. Morgan way offline with that jump shot. Lyles to Daniel, and he's got 31 today. They can have all the defensive pressure in the world, but if Lenny Daniel keeps dunking at home, it's not going to matter.
Just a beautiful entry pass. We'll go back to the previous possession.
Beautiful lane created, great pin and seal, and then the elevation by Lenny Daniel.
Yeah, may bounce in the legs of the Blue Demons at the offensive end of the floor.
Lyles to McLemore, layup. Against the pressure, they break it. Lyles again quickly down the court. McLemore blows right by the defense. They're beating DePaul at their own game.
Brad Pick gets to the baseline, lays it underneath to Von Clapper, and his shot blocked, partially blocked by Lenny Daniel, who's checked back in along with Lizarraga. Now Dathan Lyles goes all the way from about half court. He went untouched down the left side, swooped into the middle of the key, and laid it up and in. Lyles pats the top of the head. Crossover dribble comes to the right side, a little teardrop. About 10 feet on the right side of the lane, he scores it. And the Matadors lead it 2-0. Fresh shot clock for the Matadors, 30 seconds left on it. As Lyles dribbles over to the left side, pounds it inside to Daniel. He goes up on the left glass and lays it up and in. Lizarraga snaps the pass back over to Lyles, who gave him the ball originally. Now they go back to Lizarraga. He lays it up and in. A nice give and go play there. So a 9-point lead and possession for the Matadors. Here's a nice little jumper by Lyles from the right wing. Right here they come to the front court. Still stuck together. Ball inbounded to Daniel. Elevates it. Slammed up with the right hand. The scorers are not quite sure yet who's in there. Ball, nice pass underneath to Data. Slam dunk! The pass from the wingman, Lyles. 46-35. So a 15-4 run to open the second half. Here's a turnover ball to Daniel. A hammer dunk with the right hand. Ball deflected by Lizarraga. He got it to Daniel. Outlet to Lyles. Now ahead to Lizarraga. Nice stop, catch, and lay it up and in underneath. Brandon put it off a little too hard. Oh, ball ahead to Jacobs. He goes up and lays it in. And there's a goaltend. The ship is never sinking. About to set it all. Jada Pinkett. I shouldn't have drove. Tell me how to Daniel. Oh boy. Thought that one was coming to us as Lizarraga let it go to Lyles. He'll fall away for three. Score it! What a
wow,
shot!
Now that was a tough shot by Dathan Lyles.
With 4 minutes to play, Lyles comes down the right side. Matched up by Johnson, jumped out at him. Now a lob pass underneath Daniel with a nice catch. Goes over his defender and scores it. Lyles to the front court, down the left side. He uses a pick from Daniel, comes around to the right. On the wing, lob pass underneath. Daniel makes the catch. Easy layup underneath and in. Assist to Dathan Lyles. Again, a fresh shot clock. Four. And has it poked away, stolen by Lyles from behind. He'll go down to the left side, cross over to the right, lay it up and in. And Wilmore went for a steal and came up empty. Good steal by Lyles. Reset with 22 on the shot clock. Goes around a big score from behind by Lyles again. He's off to the races, lays it up and in. And how did they not call a foul?
That was definitely a foul. That was an and one.
They do, however, get it in to Lyles, into Daniels. He goes to the rack, lays it up, tough shot. He scored it around Cowles.
That was a great pass by Dathan Lyles for that assist.
Throws it baseline. They work it underneath to Cunningham in traffic. Stripped away, stolen. Lyles back the other way for the Matadors. Bounce pass to Vinny McGee. He lays it up and in. Nice pass by Lyles.
Wow. Yeah, very smart pass by Dathan Lyles.
Here's a jump pass over to Vinny McGee. The defenders are all over him. He has to give it back to Mitchell. Swung around to Lyles. A three-pointer on the way from the left wing. Good! Dathan Lyles drops his first three-pointer. Now the ball into Daniel. He fumbles, throws it out front to Lyles. Snap pass inside to Lizarraga. Great assist by Dathan Lyles.
Well, Dathan Lyles is doing a good job being a floor general tonight.
Cody from the right of center plays it into the corner. Dathan Lyles comes to the left, right elbow and throws one up and in. Dathan Lyles goes around a pick from Daniel, dribbles over to the left side, continues on his way, throws up a shot off the glass and in. Tough shot in traffic.
He had to double clutch it because it was blocked. He grabbed it out of the air and banked it off the glass.
And Daniel played good defense against him on the last possession. Now a pass inside to Daniel. He lays it up and in, and Gilmore might have gotten away with a foul.
Yeah, I swear it feels like the last few nights. We've been everywhere and back, but I just can't remember it all. What am I doing?
He can hit that shot. He's far more comfortable facing the basket.
There's Dathan Lyles with a reach around steal in the backcourt. He goes all the way, lays it up down the left side and in. Drive to McGee. He's cut off. Throws it over the left, right side. To Dathan Lyles, a step back 19-footer right of center. Good! And the Matadors regain the lead 9-7. Dathan Lyles dribbles through some traffic and then comes back out front and calls a new play. 9 minutes in regulation. Dathan Lyles with a three-pointer over O'Brien. Swish! What a clean shot! Holding the Matadors so far, so 15 left on the shot clock. Daniel with it at the free throw line, kicks to the wingman. It's Dathan Lyles for three, good! And the Matadors lead it 3-2.
That's very comfortable stroke by Dathan Lyles.
So 33-26, ball down to Daniel, he's alone, two-handed crushing jam, wow! Wants to go out front, gets it to Green. To Dathan Lyles, 34 seconds left, jacks a long three and scores it! Wow! He's right halfway between the top of the key and the half court line. On the floor, saved, back across, they go to Dathan Lyles, he'll drive into some traffic, little teardrop, good, oh, with 7 on the clock, a tough shot with the left hand. 9 minutes to play, Brown out front, ball snatched away from behind by Dathan Lyles, he's off to the races, he'll lay it up and in.
That's big.
That is a huge bucket.